I guess there's
yeah, well, I don't know, if we want volunteers to play it later.
Your first player? Okay.
Yeah, so,
this Saturday?
Yeah.
Yes. Not in the menus right now.
Oh, I'm currently...
this is your first
one. Yeah.
All
right, so,
Doctor,
player.
Okay, so here's
another
dude. So I'm Josh, this is Cameron.
Nice to meet you all.
Cameron did all of the art for the game, I did the music, there was two other programmers involved. So the goal of the game is just to escape the avalanche, basically to not die. You can roll into the other players and injure them.
Are you inspired at all by ski free?
Maybe just a ski
free.
So this is basically our semester game.
Oh. Oh. If we can get some volunteers, that's
awesome. I don't know what just happened, but that looked amazing. I want it. How do I select?
You have to quit to make the controllers work.
What? Did you guys make
quit to make the controllers work?
Fuck yeah. What are the controls?
So the controls are games jump. The left stick controls movement.
Okay.
And then the two right triggers is to roll
is
and then your right
triggers.
Roll?
Yes.
I'm on a snowboard or
something? No, not just running.
You're running away from snowshoes?
Hardcore motor snowshoes.
You can roll a dangerous
one. I'm not sure. It's kind of fiddly.
You guys might be resetting
it. It works! Okay. And it doesn't work. There we go.
Just, oh my god,
I made it with the bear.
I saw this out of the corner of my eye, I was like, man,
you're sick. Alright, what a good tool.
Are you guys going to student project? Figure it out.
Alright, so good.
Your game
jump,
developer.
Jump and move.
These probably roll a jump. That's
it. The game dev streams.
Game dev streams.
Four players!
Whoa.
How do I jump? Oh!
Left, right,
triggers, buttons, triggers.
Who's first player?
Okay, here we are.
Okay,
so, how to play?
No, you tell us.
Okay, good, I got it.
Okay, all right, let's go.
And you can collide with the other guys to roll into them!
So you can jump on other people's heads and you can roll into them.
Yeah.
If you're about to get jumped on, just jump and you'll not cut them as the other person gets in here.
Nice.
Oh no!
Over the ice!
Run away!
Run for us, run! Fuck him up!
How do you tackle?
You roll forever.
Rolling through people is
not tackle.
It wasn't I couldn't do it. You should know what you should do is you should have like a metro style bucket
that's rolling.
And then you just so it's like jump and just
oh!
Because it's difficult. You're like making the last.
That looks painful.
Again! Sorry.
You're the one on the right.
And you have to
is this SFXR?
Yeah, like, there's two that are kind of close, red, like a dark red.
Yeah.
Right trigger roll.
The color is more distinguishable.
It's easier to tell on different screens, but yeah.
I can't. Oh, fuck.
Who's still in?
Watch two. Right. Blue! Red for life! Grips! Grip holy! Grips holy!
Red is pro!
Shit. That is one. Oh, the trigger. That's in the bumpers. There we go. Out of my way, green rock. Yeah, like it's. Oh.
So we have two hitters.
It's too hard to kill each other.
Yeah.
Like you should almost have like a road rash. Like it's gotta be easier.
Chain whip.
I'm a samurai.
It's gotta be easier to fight.
Yeah.
There's a lot of
like the running and the jumping is sick. It's gotta be easier.
Or give the other guy a wedgie for you, sir.
I don't know who I am, I think I'm dead already. Someone always seems to die right away.
I think that's me. You gotta hold down.
I know.
Everything is good, except it's
more interactive.
The platform is good, but it's difficult. Like, if I want to, like, fuck it up, I can't.
They should be able to just, like, restart the game as four players as well, too.
Yeah, it's going to be a restart button.
Just for, like, to make it, like, snappy. Like, super snappy, get right back into it. Maybe some sort of bigger finish when someone actually wins or something.
There could be different missions,
like they ride the avalanche out like surfer style or something like that.
Well, I mean, one thing we were talking about originally is having to like run into tail or something.
That's kind of like a hanging thing.
Yeah. They got the princess!
Like, I don't mean this, the art style is cool, but if I may, inherently, this side is you can see more.
Yeah.
Right? Like, this is the place to be.
Yeah.
It was just imbalanced because your art style Right? Because, like, on the left hand side, you can't see as much. And so we'll see everything on the right hand, but it's also like it's too hard for me to sabotage. I want to be able to
make the avalanche closer to the players slowly over time, so that you end up like,
oh, everybody die, it'll be fun again.
Yeah.
But like, I want to be able to just be like, but it's hard.
Yeah.
But it's sick. Yeah, cool.